All international borders stretch for hundreds or maybe thousands of kilometers, right? Well, not this one. Right here between Zambia and Botswana, there is an international border that's only 150 meter long. If you blink, you'll miss it. It exists because of a weird colonial era decision. Four countries meet at the Zambezi River. These are Zambia, Zimbabwe, Namibia and Botswana. These are the actual border lines decided by the British at the end of the colonial era. But this was not accepted by Zambia and Botswana, as their economies relied heavily on each other. In 2007, delegates from these countries got together and came to a final solution. A stretch that is 150 meters long, connecting Zambia and Botswana. For years, people have crossed this stretch by ferries, but now there is a giant bridge connecting the two countries. Whatever that means. So yeah, the world's shortest border is not just a trivia fact. It's a lifeline of trade between two countries. What's the strangest border you know about? Comment below and we'll make a video on it.